So we are able to see the island, but the island cannot see us. How is this possible?
Well, Mr. de Groot says that from this position, when viewed from the beach, our hull sits beneath the horizon while our masts are above it. And with the sails furled, the masts are too thin to be seen. Thus, our lookout has a view of the beach, but the beach has no view of him or us. It's a neat trick, I must say.
How does one determine this position? One in which we exist and don't exist at the same time?
One waits for Mr. de Groot to finish speaking, frowns thoughtfully, and then repeats phonetically what he said to the men.